In the world of commercial facilities management, there is a lot of expensive equipment to protect. The following are equipment failure mysteries and their surprising solutions. It's 9 a.m. in the East Regional Hospital in Greenville, Kansas. Allison, the facilities manager, is not having a great morning. She recently spent $90,000 to upgrade all the light bulbs to LEDs. They are supposed to last at least 20 years, yet the lights in the operating room failed just as Mrs. Johnson was being prepped for a critical surgery. Allison's team spends the next 45 minutes quickly replacing the lights so the surgery can proceed. At 11 a.m., Allison has an appointment with her Eaton rep, Tom. Allison asks Tom if he has any ideas on this perplexing problem. Tom has just completed a thorough review of the hospital's electrical system. He points out to Allison that the hospital is not using the proper cascaded strategy to surge protection at critical locations, which can actually lead to early failure on modern LED bulbs. Allison is surprised when Tom tells her that most of the damage may be coming from power surges originating within the hospital. Tom recommends following the IEEE cascaded approach to surge protection using several Eaton surge protection devices, including an SPD series surge protector to safeguard the power coming into the hospital, as well as several SPC series surge protectors placed at key areas in the hospital's electrical system to protect critical lighting and equipment. A year later, Allison has seen a drastic reduction in equipment failure. Looks like another case solved thanks to Eaton Surge Protection. Click the link below to schedule your own free site evaluation.